Today we're cooking scrambled eggs using ostrich eggs. And butter as well. So we use suet guinea.